because there's a few people I can trade away to a contender. Like, I might trade away Hutchinson, like Korpisalo going, and get like a rookie, like a literal nothing goalie. Because this player Hutchinson's doing a little too well. Ah, crap. And I need to wait for... Oh, that was literally fast. Please stop winning. Oh, the team's trash. That's what we're trying to go for, though, right now. Oh, great. Our best guy goes down. Stop, we're borderline 400. Andrew Hammond, perfect. Perfect. There we go, I can trade away Hutchinson now. Stop winning. Thank you. You trying to dab, Doug? What are you doing? Holy shit, how long is the highest Anderson out? Okay. Okay, we're not in a wild card spot, but we're not in a crashing and burning state. Wait, do we have Chicago's first overall pick? If we do, who? Your boys may just be getting... Your boys might just be getting, shit. Montreal and Buffalo just so happen to be good. Okay, let's see if I can't get anything for, Hutchinson. Nothing. Who wants him in me? Who wants him? Boston. I want that first. Yeah, Columbus wants him. Can I get a third for this guy? I can. Nice. Thank you, Columbus. Actually, legitimately, thank you. For whatever reason, Warsaw does not have a second. I think I dealt it. Okay, is there anybody who does not have a future on this team? Nestroff, you haven't done shit. You got injured for us like 3 times. ML Poirier, I don't need you. This is just going off a bunch of junk. Pumple, I don't even need you. Okay, if I package these three in a trade to a team that wants all three or both. Ah, Philly! Cash! Lay down! Nick Suzuki. Because you literally have nothing I want. Player wise. Traffic wise, you got nothing new. Pittsburgh. You got. Can I get a second for all this? Oh, yeah, definitely. Can I get a second and a third for all this? Definitely. Oh, let's just try to get all of their picks. Ah. Well, wait. I actually legitimately want to try to get all their picks. from them, if possible. Like, legit, if possible, I'd love to. Oh no, you're at a late, never mind. Don't eat Sproul. Ah. Shit. Okay, I'm just gonna assume that this... Ah, shit, no. Pumple, you're part of this trade. Pumple, get back... Get your ass back in this trade. Yay. Can I get the second and the third? Okay, let's try the second. Let's try the second, the fifth, and the seventh. Can I get that? No. Can I... Ah, fuck. Can I get this? Can I get this? Can I get just the second? Okay, so the second rounder is out of the question. I want something, so here, give me it. Can I get all this? No. Can I get 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 just this? Okay, Pittsburgh, you're not gonna be the team to deal with. You guys are sick! Can I get a second? Okay. Ah, here we go. Here's a team I wanna deal with. Can I get your first for all this? You have literally 1 year, so... Fuck you do then, Capitals. I want something of value for these assholes. Nah, Boston. Can I get a second? No. Can I get a third, a fourth, a fifth, a sixth, and a seventh? Can I get all that? I can! Nice. Nice. Okay. Okay, so we're a rebuilder. We're 500-ish. Come on, Rasmus Dahlin. I swear, if Chicago gets him, I'm gonna be pissed. We could use Rasmus Dahlin. Holy Manta, whatever. Don't take a smelly. Smith, smelly. You're sick. Cash. Cash.
What are you going
in there for? Because over there. Come on. I don't like this 33 shit, but Not like this 500 shit, but... Oh my god. Holy Manta, stop getting injured, my guy. Yeah, we lose against Chicago. That's good. We want that. Good. I know we didn't make the playoffs. If we did, holy shit. The NHL was weak this year if we did. Yeah, no. Good. Lay down. Okay, so Shabbat's back. Stop. Lay down. So clean injuries this season and playing shit, which is good. I wanted us to play shit so we can get the, hopefully get the Rasmus Dahlin's face. Not get stuck with Joe fucking Valeno. That would trade Joe Valeno in a heartbeat. Rasmus Dahlin. Hopefully I can get a high enough pick to maybe encourage a trade. Because I got like 4 third-rounders, so maybe like a first and a third can get me what I need. St. Louis. Okay. That isn't the most random shit I've seen all day. Nobody's gonna be retired on our team. We get fucking screwed. Great. I already know we lost nobody, so... Ginla, Ribeiro, Pronger, Colin, Stemniak, Michael Lyles, well, nobody. And literally no back, no goalies. Cash. So let's check out the rewards before we get into a draft that we won't get Rasmus Dahlin, but I'm going to try to trade for Rasmus Dahlin. Let's see. Was Elias Anderson even close? Montreal Canadiens in the Capitals. Capitals and Blues. Interesting. Art Ross, Crosby, Memorial Crosby, Norris, Doughty, Lady Bing. Fuck. Conn Smythe, Jake Allen, Cam Talbot, Vezina, Lemon Jennings, Talbot, Gudas with Bill Masterton, Jordan Stahl with the Frick, Joe Selke, Cindy Crosby with the Ted Lindsay, and Alex Ovechkin with the Maurice Richard. Basically, the Ovechkin reward. Did we win anything? Did our players win anything? Fucking Reed Duke. Anthony D'Angelo is still down. Interesting. Nope, we win nothing. Lay down. Hug led the way with 33 points. I much like that screen better. Let's go to Warsaw. Can I get Boston's pick? Can we get that first overall? Probably not. Probably not. Because they don't need it. In all honesty, we need Rasmus Dahlin more than they do. So obviously, let's package in these two. Is that enough? Do I trade all the... Yeah. Okay, I think we could be close, though. I feel like we could be close. Word all in. Yes! I'm okay with packaging those picks. Abso-freaking-lutely. We are proud to select Rasmus fucking Dahlin. Yes! Didn't pick Joe Valeno. Yep. Sorry, Valeno, but we got the better player. Fuck you, Valeno. You're not coming to Warsaw, Rasmus Dahlin is. Okay. Now here's our second. Here's our problem. And that's the center position. Exact elite, exact elite, exact elite, high elite. Just get this Yoshi, eh? Low top six. Well, we need a center anyway. We needed a center, so, you know. I'm not upset with that pick. Let's try T. Gordon. Low elite. Nice. So, low elite. I'm happy with that. You know what? Let's draft this Chinese player. Man, yeah, medium bottom six. Not bad. Low elite. Nice. Any other elites? We got one. Hello, elite. Not bad of a draft so far. Not fucking bad. We did pretty good. Between, I think maybe one guy we got wasn't Radulov. You know what? Sure. Hey, Chicago, you want Radulov? Elite, elite, elite. Oh, we had that two top sixes. But, hey, not a bad draft. Bye, Mr. Radulov. Rodrigue? You know what? Let's give Rodrigue high AHL. Okay, I think the rest of this draft is going to be trash, but I feel like the rest of this draft is going to be trash. I feel it. Yeah, yeah, Rodrigue. Sharing in the streets for an NHL guy. Alright. You know what? Let's go with the medium bottom six. Oh my. Okay, the rest of this draft class sucks. Cash! Lay down! Let's try this Neil kid. Yeah, AHL. I knew they were destined to be AHL. Oh, yeah, okay, so. If anybody, who do I gotta resign? 11. We can descend. Okay, let's go. What were your numbers like this year? 44 points? Hell yeah. What do you want? 1.8? You got that, my guy. Luke Shen, you don't want one? Good, I don't want you either. Devontae Smith-Pelly, you do want. Qualify ya. You know what, I'm just gonna qualify the rest of these. I literally just qualify the rest of you. Qualify. 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 Anybody who literally wants to pick you up, I will have no problem sending any of these away. Maybe I can get draft pick out of it. best case. Okay, so now let's go to all unsigned. Rasmus Dahlin, you're definitely inking a deal this year. You'll be NHL ready. You will not be inking a deal. You will be inking a deal. Basically everybody but the AHL people. I'll give all of you guys a... All you guys get contracts. Yay! And I'll go trade away those two AHL assholes. Yeah, okay. So, Joe Valeno. In advance a day. Accepted, 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 accepted. That was easy. That was easy. Okay, so a bunch of people are just accepting their qualifiers. Okay, first let me try to propose a trade. There's one sample contracts I got on this team. 38, okay. Oh, you're bottom six and you can get signed. Whoops. I apologize, my guy. I will go and I'll go sign you right away, actually. I did not know you didn't get a contract. Maybe you look like you, Arizona, you look like a team that wants these guys. Can I get a fourth? Nope. Can I get a fifth? Nah, I'll take that. contracts. Ah, yes. Where's our unsigned guy? I apologize. I must have missed you. Let's see. Vlasic. That's it. Other than that, there's legit nothing. And Vlasic is 31. You know what? That was a $7 million contract. If you don't work out for us, we can always trade you. Ryan Strome, actually, we could use the center. Oh. You're a restricted agent. Okay. I need a good guy who will be on this team for. Literally, if Dallas matches you, you can keep them. So. Bull. Cadeals. Yeah, sure, Cadeals. Let's just see what there is for goalies. Maybe there's like a... You know what? Sure. If Grubauer doesn't even come to us, that's completely fine. Maybe slip through the cracks. I don't want the oldest man on here. Because sometimes there's stuff we're selling. Top 9, Bitten. 16, yeah. Yeah, sure. Give him a shot. Not sign this 7 to D. Boop, bottom 6. But you got a cool name. Okay, so I guess the big thing is, can we get Mark Edward Vlasic? Bitten. Okay, so two. Cool, short. Nah, Grubauer, I kind of figured. Good deals. Now we wait on Vlasic. Okay. I thought so, even though I gave you a $7 million deal. What are some gaping holes on this team? Okay, the other center. And the other defense. Oh yeah, Rasmus Dahlin definitely in the NHL. Hey, can I get Slayer Cuckoo? I thought I already stole him from you, but maybe not. I must have already stolen him from you. Did I? Because I know I wanted him. I like that name. Oh yeah, I stole him from you already. My bad. I need a good player. That's what I need. I need like a nice, good top 6 D. If I get him for next to nothing. Okay, fine. A 6. Fifth is the final offer. Okay, fuck you. Actually, is there any depth that you want? You want, like, a depth piece? No, you don't. Oh, take this guy. Here. Here, take this guy and... We're gonna give you him. Yeah, I think it's a fair trade. I don't think so. You're sick. For nothing prospect, like. I need something good. If only. I might touch that. I might see if I can't get that. Actually, I do need a goalie. Let's see if I can get Aton Forster. Yeah, because I need a goalie. Is there literally anything that I don't want on this team? That I would be okay with doing him. I'll offer you the same deal I offered Anaheim. You're only coughing up Aton Forsberg, but I mean, you don't want to give him up, so you can be harder to. Yeah, I'll give you a 6. Okay. Guess I wasn't meant to get Aton Forsberg. Yeah, I would love to get that first, but... Colorado, you got nothing. Boone Jenner. That's about it. Trading for Strong Strikes wouldn't be bad, actually. If I could pull this off. Theoretically. Yeah, I'll give you Devontae. dig these two, take him. Aulis. They can't even take. Oh. Bunch of death picks for 2026. Let's ink him a new deal. Honestly. Alright, I think you're worth it, my guy. I need Alex Nylander. If I could get him, I'd get him. Like, I honestly don't think there's a trade I can put out to get him. But let me just see. If I take you, I take you. Oh, you over the league. Why did I put you in the other way, Matthew? I need to. I give you all my, like, all my restricted free agents. Would that even begin to come? Would it? Okay, well, wait. We might be able to work from this. Does he want these two? Yeah. And, like, let's go back down to 2024. Ooh. Okay, I feel like I'm close. Okay. They can't afford the RFAs is the problem. Okay. Okay, nothing. Sorry, Yager. You just don't add anything to my team. There's like nothing here that could actually. Jordan Everly could help. Smith's pissed, but Kyle. Cohen. I could just like rob him of some kids. Actually, can I get a jetted Hua? First off, Smith Pelly. Okay, let's work with that. Let's work from there. I know literally nobody's gonna want these. Wow. All green. I would get rid of Nita Rider, but I wanna keep my. Literally, you want everybody here, so. I'm not meant to get anybody, am I? I'm literally gonna have to look at decent potential guys who don't have a high trade over average. Because I want him, but. if I'm gonna make a huge trade, it'd be for Nylander. How about this? I'm gonna see if I can't get Strom, and then I'm gonna see if I can't flip him in a Nylander deal. Alright, Strom, you sure like taking your sweet ass time. The big fish. Okay, so I literally have to group a bunch of firsts together. Let's see if I can't do this. This and this. Does this go through? How? Okay, how about I trade away? I don't fucking know. You. Now. No mercy, no mercy. I spit blood in a hurricane. Okay, yeah, there is no way I'm gonna get him. Oh, wait, see, maybe if trade value goes down? Let's see, maybe that trade value goes down. Okay, you're higher than the overall knife for a lot. Let's see if there's somebody that jumps out at me. Oh, the holy shit, I could use this kid. Or guy. Well, whoa, okay, we'll wait. You wanna get rid of him, he's 17. I might be able to lift this. I literally know nobody will want these guys, so do with them what you want. Okay, won't wait. Okay, let's do this. Let's go, let's do this, and let's see what that does. Okay. See, oh wait, again, I will wait till later in the year than when I can assess what I have. Nothing here, I already checked. Dave Vlardy. Okay, he's lower than I might think. I might be able to pick up you. I actually want you. Let's see if you can handle a few of my contracts here. Can you handle this? Oh, Carolina, I love you. You can handle all this so far. Right, you can handle this. And here you go. Yeah, not bad. Okay, I did pretty good. I did pretty good with that deal, I think. You know what? Let's get him. Let's pick up Yad here. Let's just get that. What do I literally not want here? I don't really need Dad Mob. Straight up 1-for-1? They don't want Dad Mob either, apparently. Alright. I was fine with trading him. And I wouldn't want to, but here, let's take this. Oh, cash, lay down. There, can you take all this? You will not. Okay, whatever. Honestly, is there anything I can sign with just like trading value? Even though you guys' trading value would be like, whoa. You guys are still decent players, so. As long as you all are, I'm interested. Literally, let me just, like, sign up to just. I'm sure one of yous will have trade value. Except for you. I'd keep you if I can get you. I'd keep TBR if I can keep him. Get him. I would literally keep him. Dismiss. Advance. Shit. Shit. Yay. Shit. 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 Trade value. Shit. A. Shit. Shit. More money, Marley? Greedy old fuck. But I'll budge. Ah! Okay, first off, let me just jet class you all as unrestricted. Because I don't want to fucking. Oh, wait. Shit, I gave you the same deal. Yeah, I'll try to bring back Luke Shen. Really doing half of you for trade value. See if I can't muster up a deal with somebody. Get rid of most of yous. If I get a few of you so I can get that trade value though, that'd be nice. Ian Cole, nope. Chris Crunez is a nope. Mix is a nope. Heez is a nope. Russo is a nope. Holden's a nope. Oh. How the fuck is my roster full? Half of these people would have joined if my roster wasn't full. But I don't have 50 contracts. I got 45. Let me try to trade away some shit that I don't want. For next to nothing. Don't want. No, I want. don't want. Almost ready to get rid of Monte for what? Oh, that's right. Hidden Flurry. There should be something else here I don't want. Will Bitten, fuck you. Also, I don't want... I literally don't need you. I signed half you people for death. Can I get something good out of Arizona? Is my question. It's like a good prospect? 18? No. I guess he's like 17? I don't mind taking. Would you take Brandon Percy? Legit? If I throw in like a third, there we are, yeah. Hey, Brandon Perlini. Yeah, I know I overshot for Brandon Perlini, but that's okay. Okay. Don't need. Don't need. Let's ship all four of you out. Hi, Nashville, or New Jersey. I'd like a 7th from you. And maybe a 6th. Actually, can I get all that? I probably could. So, well, hey, let's strategically. Give me this. Okay, how about this? How about this? Okay, so the third clearly is not non-negotiable. Can I get all this? Can I get this? Yeah, okay, I'll take it just a 4th. I could have probably did it better to my abilities, but... Who's that other RFA that I know I won't sign? You. Does literally any team want you? Hey, Philly. Anything that I want? Like, anything? You know, like a nice young kid. You know what? I'd take a kid off your hand. But I don't want to bust. Let's try to work a deal so I can get this Eggenberger kid. Yeah, Dadnoff, I don't need you. Cradiels, I don't need you. Don't need any of you. Here, I'll even retain salary on Dadnoff. Since it will be his last year. This isn't a real problem I have. And that's trading like picks. Okay. Here. Okay, so Eggenberger is not gonna happen. For him, if nobody wants him, I'll re-sign him. If I get like a 3rd for him, or like a 2nd, that'd be greatly appreciated. Who wants to give her picks? They get Lucas Pisa, just put him on the block. Oh my. You wanna give up picks? Can I get a 6th, 7th, and a 5th? Can I get all this? Can I get 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 this? Fair enough. Can I get this? Fair enough. Okay. You want loophole? No. It's too expensive for 1 year. How many people are too expensive for... Oh yeah, I just traded you. See him next season. No. Nobody dug him. Interesting. In terms of... Cash lay down, stupid dog. Yeah, whatever, sign whoever. Halak. Ew. Set captains. No, I'll wait. Keep take it off. Put it on Erasmus. What are those U2 lines looking like? Stromer. Okay, you're supposed to be a minor, so like literally being a second line shouldn't stun your growth. I hope you get better. You were Gucci. You were great. Right in my Arizona. You're like an 86. Yeah. I wanna do it like that, yeah. Halak. How about no? No, I don't want Halak on this team. But you Halak. That's what I gotta say. Goalies Halak. Get the fuck out of here. I'm going window shopping for a goalie. This would be a nice backup. You'd be nice. Honestly, I think I can get this kid. I feel like I can get this kid if I just get rid of literally anything. Let me get rid of fucking, I don't know, Nick Cardiels and these two. If I can get rid of these two, would that be, can I get rid of one? Of course not. I don't want to put in picks. I don't have to. Here, I will literally take away your shittiest player from you. How about that? Your upiest... Oh shit, that wouldn't do nothing. I mean, like, your shittiest player you got on contract. Taylor. That'd be nice. If he's a free agency, I'm grabbing him. Wait. This is OEL's year, eh? This is. Ooh, and Keller's. Ooh, there could be some good free agents this upcoming season. J. Beagle? 3 years? No. I'll take Colburn, though.
No. These are clean feet, not your feet. No.
Okay, let's just literally keep this between goalies because that's what I need. I don't want Halak. I will literally take anybody over Halak. I just don't want Halak. Nope. No. Would you take... Oh, baby. Now we're talking. Now we're talking. Let's get a fourth. I think I can still stretch this a little bit more. Actually, instead, can I try to get just a second? Can I get this? Oh my, I did not expect that to go through. I'm shook. I did not expect that one to go through. That, oh my. I was like, I'll take this trade just to be a dick, but I don't expect them to take it, and they took it, and I play literally the same team again. Remember, preseason means nothing. So if you can get it done in the regular season. Lay down! Like, bro shit. Bro, shit, you need to lay down. I love ya, but you gotta lay down, boy. Can you look up? So next season, we go for that big fish. Hopefully, Oliver Ekman-Larsson drops. Or, like, somebody from the Pacific Division, like, a good... Wait, can I view upcoming free agents? Let's see. Like, let's hope, like, if Carlson hits, that'd be great. Unrestricted. If Sagan would come, that'd be great. Patches, fuck them. Matthews or Line A, they'd be good. OEL, I'm hoping hits. OEL is one I'm hoping hits. Same with him. Charlie McAvoy, that'd be dope. If he hit. Mitch Marner, too. Duchesne would be cool. Everly. Shipashov, that'd be... I'd sign him. Beaulieu, I'd sign him. Matthew Tkachuk, I'd sign him in a heartbeat. Dylan Strome, I'd sign him. Keller too. Puljujärvi, I'd sign. Boone Jenner, if he was unrestricted, I'd sign him. Josh Hosang, I'd sign him. Dadonov, if I don't resign him. Tyson Jost, I'd sign him. I need to hope for these teams that Larsson, sure. Stop biting me. There's a few people I'd sign here. Braden McNabb, he'd be cool to have. I wish I would have snagged him. Yeah. What are you gonna do, Warsaw? I know for a fact we'll have money, so... I will try another big fish. I will build this